Now in Melodyne 5, new technologies for better results and less time. Experience a breakthrough in vocal processing with the new Sibilant Detection. You better watch out. Sibilants and breaths are detected and marked automatically and only changed optically, not acoustically, when notes are moved. This accords with the nature of the human voice, so the results sound particularly authentic, and you're spared all the snipping and slicing that was necessary before. Also with timing, the only thing stretched is what the singer would stretch, the pitched part of the syllable. Sibilants and percussive consonants are left untouched. All users benefit from this, from Melodyne Essential Up. Now vocals sound even more natural, and they're dead easy to optimize. With full control of dynamics from Melodyne Assistant Up. Suppress S sounds, or emphasize them. Anything's possible on lead, dub, or harmony vocals. They all will benefit from it. And incidentally, it's also the perfect de-esser. It's child's play to use, tightly focused on the problem zones, and in no way compromises the rest of the vocal sound. Also new, musically weighted intonation detection. Now double-clicking and the pitch macro deliver the right results instantly. New functions also for amplitude control. Add fades, even to individual notes, even in polyphonic material. And the new leveling macro for more even dynamics. And Melodyne 5 further accelerates your workflow. The chord track provides the ideal musical context with a pitch grid reflecting the chord sequence. So when you move notes, they snap to pitches that suit the song. Great for restructuring vocal lines and everything else as well. Make any sample fit any song, all with a simple double click. Even better for vocals and completely new possibilities for composing and arranging. That's Melodyne 5. Time for a major update.